July. Is everything ready?
Here's your coffee tube, Misty. You know, I was thinking we should do a piece on barometric pressure.
That's absurd.
What, barometric pressure?
No, that you were thinking. I'm Misty Breeze, honey. I do the weather. You, bring the coffee.
Boy, this is gonna be a big one.
You said if I told her my idea, you'd back me up.
Oh, come on, Paula. You can't be on air. You're too young. You're inexperienced. And, well, let's just say the camera loves you when you're behind it.
What? Ugh. No one appreciates me.
Misty's script. Oh, she's gonna... Where's my script? I need my script, Rob.
I can't make up the weather, you know.
This is cold, you twit.
You are absolutely worthless. Ugh. I know more about the weather than you'll ever know.
What was that?
My hair!
We're on in 30. Try and lose that cloud in the meantime.
Let me do it.
No, Paula, you...
What other choice do you have?
Okay, we're going live in 3, 2...
This is Paula Hayes, and I'm standing in City Hall Plaza, where a giant storm is brewing over Acmetropolis. There's lightning, thunder, and dangerously high winds.
Well, there's a change in the air, Misty, because I am the weather!